Hi, I'm Cosma.
Hi, and I'm Anna.
Today we'll show you how new materials are designed. Different materials have different properties. Metals conduct electricity while insulators don't. We study new types of materials which are both metals and insulators at the same time. These are called topological insulators. These materials conduct electricity only on their surface. As part of our scientific program, CTQMAT, we're looking at topological materials which are made up of different layers. Inside each layer, the current flows only along the edges, as shown by the red arrows in the picture. So in the full stack of layers, the current flows only along the surface. I use math and computer simulations to make theoretical models of these materials. This helps us predict what kind of properties they may have. Therefore, I can give ideas to my colleagues who then try to realize these materials.
And I make real materials in a chemistry lab and characterize them. I need to combine different chemical elements together to achieve the predicted properties. For this particular material, I took manganese, bismuth, and tellurium. To produce a topological insulator, the elements need to react at high temperature, so we heat them up in an oven. The greatest challenge is to find the right conditions under which the mixture of the elements turns into an ordered, layered material. Then I study it by various instruments, for instance, scanning electron microscopy. Here, we indeed see the expected layers at high magnification. And so, after many trials and errors, a new topological insulator, manganese bismuth telluride, is made. This novel topological materials designed in our labs can help to create future technologies, such as longer-lasting batteries and faster computing.